Good day everyone. In the video, we are covering the 5 best solar lights on the market, which are the best for you considering some unavoidable factors that you might miss out without this buying guide. Now, we are going to give you an impartial review to find the best from a plenty of irrelevant products. For more info and updated pricing of the products mentioned in the video, make sure to check the links in the description below. So, let's start. Number 1. Our top pick is Aootek Solar Outdoor Floodlights. These lights from Aootek have motion sensors built in to turn on its array of 128 LEDs when it senses movement. The motion sensor can detect people or objects up to 26 feet away in a 120-degree arcade, and during testing, we found it caught everything that crossed its path. The company recommends you install the lights at least 5.5 feet high. These floodlights, which have an effective arc of 270 degrees, can be set to one of three modes: security, where the motion sensor activates the light for 15 seconds, on, where the lights turn on at dusk, and smart brightness, where the lights turn on a low setting at dusk and brighten when they detect movement. These lights have a 2,200 mAh rechargeable battery, and we found they stayed on for longer than similar models on the market. These lights are very durable too, holding up to rain and freezing temperatures with no detriment. Reasons to buy: super bright with 128 LEDs. Hold up to the elements. Reliable motion sensor. Reasons to avoid: non-adjustable solar panel angle. Hard to adjust settings after installing. Lights don't stay on long. Number 2. Our second best pick is AMIR upgraded solar string lights. The AMIR string lights are so Pinterest. Add these solar-powered string lights to your pergola, fence, or wall, and you've got the makings of a cozy outdoor evening set. AMIR's solar-powered string lights are 72 feet long, with 200 LEDs spaced 3.5 inches apart. The lights are held together by thin copper wire, which virtually disappears, so all you see are the twinkling lights. The copper wire can also be bent to conform to various shapes, too. AMIR's string lights can be set to 8 modes, including fireflies flashing, waves, fading, chasing slash flashing, fading slowly, twinkle slash flashing, and steady on. You can also set them to turn automatically at dusk and off at sunup. These lights are available in warm white, cool white, and blue, and also come in shorter 33-foot slash 100 LED lengths. On test, we found they were both easy to install and durable, lasting well despite the rain and freezing temperatures. However, they do need a good amount of sun to perform. Reasons to buy: easy to install, durable in the rain and frost, nice mood lighting. Reasons to avoid: performance depends on the level of sun. Number 3. Our third best pick is Ring Solar Pathlight. The Ring Solar Pathlight is the best solar light for anyone who has other Ring products, such as the Ring Video Doorbell. These lights provide downward-facing illumination for your walkway, have adjustable brightness settings, work with Alexa, and can send you notifications when they detect movement. We really like their motion sensors, which we could set to turn on only when they detect a person's presence, helping to preserve the Pathlight's battery life. Additionally, you can connect them with other Ring devices, so that if the Pathlight sense something, your Ring camera or video doorbell can start recording automatically. However, at $35 a piece, the solar Pathlights aren't cheap, and you'll also need the Ring Bridge, $50, sold separately, to connect them to your home Wi-Fi network. Reasons to buy: built-in motion detector, adjustable brightness, integrates with other Ring products. Reasons to avoid: requires bridge to connect to Wi-Fi. Number 4. Our fourth best pick is Aogist Solar Ground Lights. These small flat discs lie flush with the ground and provide accent lighting for garden beds and walkways. Each Aogist Solar Ground Light, they come 8 to a pack, has a small 600 mAh battery that can provide illumination for up to 8 hours. When we tested these solar lights, one didn't work straight out of the box, which seems like an issue with quality control, but the other 7 functioned effectively. These solar ground lights have a nice, stainless steel cap on top, which gives them a premium appearance, although the plastic spike on the underside admittedly feels flimsy and can break easily. In terms of setup, all you need to do is turn on the light and insert it into the ground, and it will do the rest, we found installation couldn't be easier. The effective built-in sensor will detect when it gets dark out and automatically turn the light on. When it gets brighter, the light will turn itself off. With an IP65 rating, we found they were impervious to hot, humid, wet, windy, and freezing weather. However, the company recommends replacing the battery after a year or two, as its capacity to hold a charge degrades over time. Reasons to buy: low profile with flat design, inexpensive at less than $5 per light, easy to install. Reasons to avoid: the plastic base is flimsy. On the ground, placement could be a problem for some users. Number 5. Our fifth best pick is JACKYLED solar step lights. If you want solar step lights specifically for your deck or fence, then our winning step lights are worth a look in. They're available in packs of 2, 4, 8, and 16, and there's 6 colorways to choose from. Each light features 3 LED beads and needs 6 to 8 hours to fully charge, providing 8 to 10 hours of illumination. When we tested them, we found that they over-delivered, staying illuminated for nearly 12 hours at a time, even after a rainy, cloudy day. They're not the brightest, but they sufficiently lit our steps, plus they held up fine in heavy rain and high winds. They were a little sluggish after being subjected to freezing temperatures, though. We found them easy to install with a drill, and at less than $40 to illuminate between 4 and 8 steps, they're a bargain compared to many of the other options. Reasons to buy: easy to install and move, hold up to wet weather, inexpensive at $7 per light. Reasons to avoid: battery diminished in cold weather, no motion sensor. That's all for now. Don't forget to check the links in the description below. That's all for now. Feel free to share your feedback.
Like, comment, and share our video. Do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get more videos like this in future. Thanks for watching.